The Hello Hall of Fame Awards 2018, as expected, turned out to be a starry affair. Dazzling up the night, Tinseltown turned its best at the awards ceremony, which was held in Mumbai last night. From the veteran actress Rekha to the very talented Shah Rukh, Ranveer and Deepika all shined at the red carpet. Let's check out who's who of the industry arrived for the awards gala. Karan Johar, Pooja Hegde, Rekha, Ranveer Singh, Yulia Vantor, Siddharth Malhotra, Kriti Sanon, Deepika Padukone, Rajkumar Rao, Nusrat Bharucha, Pulkit Samrat, Shama Sikandar, Shahid Kapoor's wife Meera Rajput, Shweta Bachchan Nanda, Gauri Khan, Shah Rukh Khan and many more. Make your choices on who is the best and worst dressed celebrity. INS Report.